Hi, my name is Gustavo Camacho. I'm instructor of horn at the Interlochen Arts Academy and Summer Arts Camp. And today in this short video, I'd like to give you a little bit of insight on how to practice and create smooth slurs on really any solo, etude, or excerpt that you're working on. And in this case, in particular, we'll be working on the opening of the lyrical section of Richard Strauss's Horn Concerto No. 1. Now that opening F to top of the staff F octave slur is usually an issue for many students to create it nice and smooth, but how we can work on this is by taking our mouthpiece and glissandoing from the first note to the next note. And actually, Philip Farkas, in his book of Art of French Horn Playing, he gives us an exercise in there that actually works really well, where we can play on the horn from the first note to the next note with a very slow glissando. Then we're going to make that glissando a little bit shorter, but still it's a smooth glissando to the next note. And a little bit faster. And all of a sudden the notes in between, that transition between the two notes, becomes non-existent coming out of the bell, yet it creates for a much more accurate and much more smooth slur for those two notes. You can actually create a smooth slur using the same technique for all the notes that follow after that octave F. So use this tool in the practice room every day. Take your mouthpiece and slide and glissando from one note to the other to create smooth slurs on any lyrical passage. And I hope this helps. And good luck, and thank you for watching.